Mozart's music is a bridge that unites those who perform it with those who listen to it.
I think we can feel, especially this year, how this is so meaningful, because it feels like really our Mozart family when we're here. And why it's meaningful is I believe that we make better music when we know each other, because we can already anticipate what the other is doing, and we can also compare also how these operas are similar and different when we work with the same people. So this year I'm so happy that we waited in a way some years to get to Clemenza di Tito, which is really not an easy opera, not only to sing but to understand. And because we know each other so well, I think we can really get to the essence of that music. When we feel that we can touch maybe a little bit of the genius that composed this, then we find that we've done our responsibility well.
Viva Mozart!
Viva Mozart!
Viva Yannick!
You survived it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Now we do it in French?